Hey, it's Sunday morning. It's about 54 degrees on this beautiful fall morning, and we're starting week three of our 5K training program. This is my running partner, Jacqueline. I call her Jackie because I'm not going through all that. How you feel?
Good. I'm ready.
You ready?
Gonna run the whole thing today.
We're gonna run the whole thing today?
Yep.
Okay, that's the lie she's telling.
OMG.
No, right? Janika's behind us. Janika's been with us for a couple weeks, and she's like, what the hell is going on?
We only stopped one time last week.
We did only stop one time last
week.
And
we went further.
So week three, we expect to be running up and back. So we are sticking to our four times a week program. That seems to be working. Yep. And last Friday night when we ran, it was freezing out here. But we added our parking lot run to our process, so we're feeling pretty accomplished, right?
Yeah.
Actually, it's not that cold out here today. It's just that I just came from spin class, and my head is wet, so I need to stay warm. So here we go.
So we got to take some minutes off today, too.
And we got to take some minutes off. So you got all these goals. This morning, you're a Capricorn. What you got all these goals?
Aries.
All right, so it's Sunday, so we're going to do our run, then we're going to do our intervals, and then we're also going to show you our sit-ups and push-up regimen that's been added as well. So, alrighty, we'll see you in a bit.
Peace.
Bye. Ooh, those were hard today because my feet hurt. Okay, so we're done. 3 minutes are in. 3 minutes. I wish it was 3 minutes. The 3 miles are in.
Cut a minute off.
Jackie shaved a minute off her time. I'm still coming in at 45. We do the hills. Janika informed us we had been doing them incorrectly. That we need to make the run shorter because we're trying to do for endurance or speed or some trash.
Endurance.
So we got those done, so thank you, Janika. All right, so after this, we need to get in 100 push-ups and 100 sit-ups. So Jackie's gonna show you her fancy push-ups, and I guess I'll do my sit-ups. Here we go.
Okay,
so these sit-ups have to be unassisted
and something else.
Oh, you just gotta use your core to pull yourself up. Jackie's doing the regular off the floor ones. I do modify. I don't do mine when I get home. All right, here we go.
I hear that.
Have a good Sunday. Bye.